All right then, find me later.
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
I'd like to know how the hell the invaders light their camp so bright.
Shh. Just appreciate the relative quiet. You're on our side here.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
As soon as I find the right supplies, I'm gonna make an old-fashioned bed warmer.
You always say that.
We owe a lot to Pastor Jerome and Ramon. They're saving people from the highwaymen. Come to think of it, you and Jerome would make a hell of a team. Check up on them. They were at the old silo.
Ranch.
great day to still be alive.
Sometimes I think I had more supplies when I was hiking the dirt fields.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now, you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware. The package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday.
Always up for a nice nature walk.
I'm glad Connie and I are home safe. Without her, I don't think we'd have much of a reason to push on.
There's a song that will linger forever.
Glad you got here when you did.
Hello, hello.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help.
That train crash must have been terrible for you.
Might as well run around! Not like I really sleep that much these days anyway.
Don't be shy about using the garage. You get the materials we need, we can build you something.
Whatever else happens, I'm glad Carmina made it back.
I'm not too young to die, but I still ain't gonna!
Oh!
than that to bump me off.
My friend Jerome needs help. Thanks for bailing me out of a jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck, but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
I can't believe you made it out of that crash. Hey, bro, come trade with me.
Oh, that was something.
To me, those piggies changed their story. Ain't the same as they were before.
Thank you. find an air freshener, maybe?
Restored my faith in humanity.
Help! Somebody!
I'm at your back!
No point in hiding from me! You're just pop up again!
I need help here! Mother, fuck! Help me!
comments, you hear?
Let us get him! Watch it!
I got you! Just stand still!
Holy hell! Watch it!
I hope you won't do that.
Oh, gracious!
Help me! Anybody!